Cricketer Sachin Tendulkar spoke about how former BCCI President Raj Singh Dungarpur helped him in his long career. Tendulkar was inaugurating a gate named after Dungarpur, who was a former selection committee chairman at the Cricket Club of India.
When it comes to Raj Bhai, I really don't know where to start because I get confused. If we've had that kind of relationship where he's guided me all the way. In fact, the first time Raj Bhai saw me was, I was only 13 or 14, and I scored some runs against CCI. I was playing for Shivaji Park Youngsters. It was a privilege, honor to play against him. At that time, Raj Bhai told me that, my name was recommended to Raj Bhai, he told me to come and play for CCI and, bent all those possible rules and allowed me to get in the dressing room at the age of 14. Whenever our tradition is such, our culture is such that whenever you want to do something in life, you have your exams or you go for a big match, whatever, you take the blessings of your guru. And Raj Bhai, I would say to all youngsters, is no less than a guru. And the name is at an apt place. That's where you take his blessings and the youngsters enter the ground.